Mauro Icardi hasn't started any extension talks with Inter Milan. Barcelona aim to sign Liverpool flop Alberto Moreno. Jose Mourinho will personally scout Nikola Milenkovic. Thierry Henry to become the next manager of Monaco. And Tottenham are also ready to link up with Tanguy and Dombele in January. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Wherever you are, whatever the time it is, here's your host Abhishek Mahajan and you're watching Football 360. Maxi Lopez's biggest enemy, Mauro Icardi, who scored 29 Serie A goals last season for Inter Milan, hasn't started any contract extension talks. The current contract of the 25-year-old will be over in the year 2021, but still, in order to keep him for a long time, the Black and Blues are ready to offer a brand new deal to their captain, which will include a buyout clause of £96 million. Despite not being a favourite pick in the Argentine squad, Icardi is the cream de la cream of Inter Milan and letting him run away from the club will not be that easy. Imagine how will the current squad of Inter look without Icardi. Indeed, a horrible one. The way he portrays his shape on the ground, it seems as he is not at the right club. Sorry Inter fans, but the way Juventus are running your league, there is no doubt that Icardi can retire like Steven Gerrard without winning a league title. Still, the Argentine international can sign a contract. If Man United can spend millions on Lukaku, then any big side could go for the price tag of £96 million anytime, as far as Icardi is concerned. Mauro Icardi is a standout performer. Can't say the same regarding Liverpool flop Alberto Moreno, who is currently linked with a move to Barca. Oh, that would be a nightmare for every Barcelona fan to even see him on the bench. Since the 2015-16 season, Moreno has appeared 88 times for the Reds but has never performed like the fans of the Merseyside had imagined right after seeing him winning the Europa League title with Sevilla. At the moment, Moreno is second to Robertson, and the way this unsung English left-back is performing right now, there is not a single possibility that the 26-year-old would return to the first team squad. Before the arrival of Robertson, Klopp used to say the Spanish left-back is best Liverpool can get. Oh my word, this thinking is the reason why Liverpool have had failed to win the Premier League. The playing chances of Moreno at Barcelona would be less than 1%. So staying at Liverpool is the best thing he can do. Barca want a bench warmer, but Man United are aiming a decent centre-back. As per the several reports, Man United manager Jose Mourinho will scout Nikola Milenkovic himself. The young Florentina's defensive shield is looking promising right now, and the way Lindelof and Bae are delivering for the Red Devils, it's too clear that the 20-year-old could join the 13-time Premier League champions. The only worry is that Serie A is a bit slow league and often defenders feel flummoxed when they arrive in a brand new league. Darmian is one such example of that. Other than doing brilliant at the initial moments, Darmian hadn't produced a performance to remember for Manchester United. On the other hand, Jose knows about the Italian league, works better than most, so he could sign the Serbian international. Nikola Milenkovic is looking promising, so is the future of the enigmatic manager Thierry Henry, who always wanted to replace Wenger at Arsenal, is now linked to become the boss of Monaco, who now wanted to say goodbye to Leonardo Jardim. Well, in between 48 hours, Henry shifted his wings from Aston Villa to Monaco. This is a good news for John Terry, who recently retired from the world of football. On the other fence, starting your career with Monaco is not a bad option for the 1998 World Cup winner with France. Can't say how good Henry be as a manager. While he did a fantastic job as a football pundit, but it doesn't mean that the invincible with the Gunners from North London could be a success as a manager. Ask Gary Neville that how easy is saying and delivering. Henry is happy, and the same theory lies for his countryman Tanguy Ndombele, who is now going to the Lily Whites from North London. Just 14 days ago, the 21-year-old was linked with a move to Pep Citizens and now is one of the favourites to replace Dembele at Tottenham Hotspur. If Spurs manage to have this Lyon star, then it would be party time for the fans of this club because he's that promising. Also, Ndombele holds a somewhat decent expertise of playing in the Champions League, which could also help Spurs to extend their European standards. Well, Ndombele is looking the property to get at the moment. So the River of Football 360 is all over for today, and the latest football news and gossips will return tomorrow. But before that, you all football fans can write your suggestions on Power Sportz social media platform at this very address regarding the show. Also, don't forget to come tomorrow to see the Football 360 again. Till then, a revoir and keep watching Power Sportz.